Today's question is, what is open enrollment? Open enrollment is a window in which individuals and employees can add, drop, or make changes to their current insurance elections. Open enrollment has always been a part of employer-sponsored plans, but recently was implemented in the individual market as of late 2013. We often refer to open enrollment as your freebie month. This is when you're able to make changes without having to have a HIPAA qualifying event. Please remember that any changes you do make during open enrollment stay in place until the following open enrollment unless you have an event happen throughout the year. And that is what open enrollment is. Please stay tuned for the next question.